Howdy, y'all. My name's Tex. Nah, I'm just kidding. Sorry for any Texans out there. Anyway, what's going on, everybody? Cardock back again with some more ARK Survival. Sorry it took so long to get this video up and out. If you couldn't tell from the break job video, yeah, my entire day of recording was not gonna be happening because that turned into a fucking debacle that I don't want to talk about. Anyway, so today's main focus. What the fuck was that? I don't know what it was, but I didn't like how it sounded. Today's main focus is going to be still working on this fucking hut. I would like to get, you know, four walls and a roof at the very minimum. If I can get this damn hut done, you'll actually see me explore a little bit. And on the off chance that I do manage to snag me a raptor, which, by the way, I have the ability to now. But on the off chance that I do manage to snag me a raptor, then the exploration part of this game will happen a lot sooner, because I feel a lot more comfortable running around on, you know, the greatest killing machine ever made versus walking around with, you know, fucking Beard McGee here. Seriously, that is a fucking epic beard. Wish I could do that. I'm just stuck with this little me. But yeah. So if we can knock out the a little bit of work on this fucking house, then yeah, I'm gonna hop to on getting some exploration done and let y'all see where I'm at. For the record, and also for my benefit, this is where I'm popping up at. I am somewhere in that corner of the map. I don't know exactly where. I'm probably gonna go into the settings. Sorry, it's a cloudy, windy day, so my light keeps messing up. I'm probably going to go into the settings and make it where my little dot will pop up on the map. I know a lot of people don't like that. They're like, oh, yeah, you're cheating. No, I'm not. I'm playing smart. It's single player. No one's affected. Go fuck yourself. So I really hope none of you guys are, like, super environmental or anything else, because there's going to be some massive amounts of deforestation about to happen. And I still don't know what the source of that godforsaken sound just a few minutes ago was, but I'm pretty sure whatever it was, it can kill me, so I'm just not gonna think about it. I'm gonna live in blissful ignorance. Keyword there being live. And go on my merry way, collecting as much wood as I can. I'm probably going to wind up having to devote about 4 hours to recording today, so this might be the only video y'all get for a couple days. Sorry. Basically what the whole gist of my grind is going to be. I'm going to collect enough to build a few pieces, go back, build said pieces, come back out, get more shit. I'm going to do this until this thing's about 3 stories tall. Middle story is going to be like crafting and shit, so, you know, mortar, pestle, fucking... whatever I come across. I don't remember all the fancy shit you can get in this game. The bottom floor is going to be like cooking, meat storage, and storage in general. Top floor is going to be bedroom and more storage. I might wind up building it in such a way that I can actually or something. So that would work. How about that? It's gonna look funny from the outside, though. It's the only drawback. Hey, more grinding. What the fuck is going on here? Why is everything like reddish orange? It looks different on the recording than it does on my screen. I don't know why the screen capture, it does not seem to grab the saturation that the game itself does. But God, that area is still pretty empty for me. Just building that little fucking thing. But, anyway. Onward! Grab bees, bees, bees! No! Shit. Fucking bees. See, this reddish tint that's coming to the sky right now, it really reminds me of, like, when they depict in movies, like, forest fires and volcanoes going off and all that other kind of shit. So this is reminding me of, and I'm wondering if that might not be something new that I missed in all these updates that have happened since the last time I played this game. Not for PC, I mean from when I switched from Xbox over to PC. Because it was no shit, it was probably been like 6 months since I'd played this game when I put out the first video. So, I don't know, do they have, y'all let me know, do they have like forest fire or volcanic eruption mechanics, and what the fuck is this? It's stuck. What the hell are you? Ah, you're not nice. You're really not nice. And of course you're fine all the way up until, you know. And of course you're nice all the way up until you get unstuck from that fucking rock. Asshole. Fucking killing me and shit. I'm coming for you, bitch. Come up there and get all my shit. Really need to make that rope ladder down the fucking cliff. It'd be badass, for one. And for two, it'd be time-saving. Oh, I'd really like to get my shit before the fucking, Parasaur. Okay. Really like to get my shit before the nightfall happens. Why is it always right before dark that I get killed? That's one thing I just don't understand. Overgrown bird looking ass motherfucker. Where you at, motherfucker? Where you at? That was probably that thunking and that screaming sound. So yeah, guess what? I was right. It wanted to kill me. There you are. What the fuck, dude? You are so ugly. Where did I die, roughly? Now, are you actually aggressive, or are you just, like, you know, pissy and don't want people too close to you? Because if it's a distance thing, I'm more than happy to stay the fuck away from your ugly ass. Provided you do the same. Let me see here. Well, this will tell me right here is if it's a predator or if it's just territorial. Well, my body's not here. He was stuck in this rock, right? Because I died against a rock, didn't I? Think. Maybe he was stuck in that rock. I don't know. There's some stegos down there on the beach. Nice. Remember those were there. Where's my bag of shit? Kinda like all that wood and the ceilings and all that fucking wall and all that shit that I made. Thanks. Be great. Look like an overgrown fucking violent platypus. Is that my shit? No. I feel like he was stuck right here. Where the fuck is my stuff at? Should be over here somewhere. And it's not. And it's a problem. I really think it was right over here that I died. So where the fuck is my body? Where the fuck is my stuff? Very upset if I have to go get all that stuff again. I had a lot of meat there. And I don't have any more meat. I had chitin too, which is gonna be eventually my armor. Did I get sent down the cliff? Like, I know stuff didn't already disappear. Great, now I'm gonna be cold. Maybe I just got the wrong rock. Maybe he was stuck on one of these other rocks, and I'm just a dum-dum. Fucked up platypus-looking motherfucker. Ah, there we are. Yeah, so see, he's not actually a predator. He would have eaten me if he was. Oh, wait, that's right. All right, we gotta do the really fucked up thing real quick. More meat! Yeah, that's a thing. All right, well, let's get back over to the hut. Get redressed out. Fucking go from there. Mr. Parasaur, you picked the wrong fucking place to. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, God, no, it's the nightmare fuel. Fuck that thing. Like, I no shit actually had a nightmare the night after I fucking first saw that thing. It's just the dead black eyes. Like, ugh. Ugh. Nope. All the nope. Is that a compy? No. It's moving grass. I know there are compies up here. It doesn't seem like there's very many of them, though, so. I'm gonna live with it. Alright, Mr. Parasaur. Hey, buddy. The fuck is that thing? Where do all these new dinosaurs come from? Like, seriously. What are you, and will you kill me? Moss chops. Moss chops. Are you violent? No? Fuck you, compy. Thanks for the hide, though. Alright, where'd my little house go? I think it's over here. Oh, I'm level 15 now. I could go get that green thing. I'm gonna get redressed first, because I'm, yeah, the cold's gonna start affecting the food, and the food's gonna start going down rapidly, and that's that. More trouble than it's worth. We'll collect our stone and our hide. Well, we probably. I don't know how we're gonna get more hide, actually, now that I think about it. Easier said than done, but figure something out. Okay, let's try Ceratops, it's fine. Hey, fuck! No! Fuck! There was a bow and trank arrows and all this other lovely shit in here. Those fucking ants had to ruin it for me. Ugh. Damn it, that's frustrating as hell. Can I at least find the fucking ants so I can collect their good stuff? Come on. Well, guys, poor old Abigail's gonna have to die now. Whoa. Okay, there we go. Poor old Abigail's gonna have to die. I need to hide. Update. Still running around. Still gathering wood. Can someone let me know in the comments if there are like some form of seasons now or something? Because I swear when I dropped in, this was a much more temperate area, and now all of a sudden it's like blazing fucking hot up here. Enough to literally decimate my fucking health or my water, which I cannot begin to understand. What? Robbed? What the fuck is this shit? Right, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Wait, is that him? Where'd he go? You little Robin bastard, no, you're compy. What did he rob me of? I mean, I don't see anything of serious value missing. That was fucking weird. Shot, I lost a lot of arrows trying to kill it, but whatever. There's a little robber fuck right there. The fuck is this shit? What are you, huh? Whoa! What the fuck? Don't piss those things off. Got it. Oh, that's the double whammy right there. I tell you what. Cause now whatever this fucking was, oh, musk chops. I get all his good shit. And the Diplo took all the damage for me. Diplo took all the damage for me. So, thank you for that, Mr. Diplo. You've done me a great service. Alright, cool. Well, this half of the episode seems to be heating up a little bit more, but I'm seriously trying to just accomplish things. Like, I'm not trying to come out and slay every dinosaur there is. Yeah, I'm actually trying to accomplish stuff. It just keeps being that I run into shit. Like, that little thief, whatever the fuck that was. I don't know what he stole from me. I'm not missing anything super important, so... let's try this again, hopefully this time without the fucking bees. So we got a trike hanging out over here, but they don't usually get me in trouble. There was something right there, I don't know what. I'm gonna pretend like I don't know what it, I'm gonna pretend like it wasn't there. Got like a yellow thing around it. Alright, well. Pretty helpful. Am I that over encumbered? Yes, I am. Alright. What can I lose? How much weight do I need to lose? 194. There's something over here. I know it. I just don't know what it is. Or what its intentions are. Does it want to eat me? Maybe it can be my friend. It probably wants to eat me. Wait a minute, what do I got? Oh god, no, that's that fucking thing. I'm out of arrows. Aww. Well, I finally found it again. This thing's gonna fucking die if it's the last thing I do. I've already hurt it. It doesn't get its health back just because I die. So, let's fuck this motherfucker up. I'm gonna dunk you on the edge. Side note, expect a lot of Shrek quotes. It's literally probably one of my favorite movie series after like Star Wars and Harry Potter. Shrek's my shit. Shrek is life. Shrek is love. Wait, is that Dilo? Yeah, but he's stuck, so who gives a shit? Not worried about you right now. I'm after a bigger target than the Diplo. Come here, motherfucker. There you are. Come on. I got something for you. Come here. Damn! That thing is fucking impossible to kill. Okay. Something ate me. Yeesh. Is that a T-Rex? Yeah, it is. Well, this will be interesting to watch, because if they kill that T-Rex, you can guess who's going to harvest him. This guy. Really don't need those things attacking me right now. Damn it! Yeah, I don't see my other dead body. Damn it. And there wasn't really anything irreplaceable on there, but still, it's kind of... kind of disappointing. Because I was... would have really liked to have gotten that stuff. It's been the first time I haven't been able to recover my body. Let's see the progress. Holy shit, they killed it. They killed the Rex. Wait. Yay! I found my stuff. Wow, that sounded gay, but yes! Oh, that's so nice to see. All my stuff's in here. Yay. Alright, what else we got here? Let's see. Let's go ahead and put these back on. And put these on. God, I got a lot of raw meat then. Excellent. Right, but I think they managed to kill that fucking Rex. That is nuts. These things are fucking no joke. Alright, let's hope like hell there's no fucking piranhas. Doesn't look like it. We're good. I was wrong. Oh, come on! The episode of death and dying. That's all. At least I saved all my stuff in time, so. Completely by accident. I thought I'd give it up on the pack. I was just like, alright, well, whatever. I'll start grabbing, collecting my new stuff and whatnot. And then, lo and behold, bada bing, bada boom. Not dealing with you, bro. Damn it! Just need to get across there, like, fuck. I can't catch a fucking break, guys. Got to get over there. There's a T-Rex died over there. On the off chance that maybe they killed it recently, I can harvest it, even if they didn't kill it recently. I still gotta get my shit back. Oh my God, come on. Now the shit down here is out to kill me, because I'm dead if it is. Great, a copy. That's all a heart, which means it's got more friends. What poisoned me? I give up. Alright, well, that's enough for today then, guys. I've been recording for a little over 3.5 hours now. This is where I'm gonna call it a day. Just give up on that shit, give up on that dino. Give up on... Wonderful. Yeah. That's gonna do it for this today, guys. Hopefully you'll see it up in a couple days, but, I do hope y'all enjoyed it. Honestly, I might wind up just cutting all this footage out and just putting in a like a blurb, because there's nothing really except me dying over and over. So, hope y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see y'all in the next one.